Hi, I'm Dr. Prakriti, consultant in maternal fetal medicine. Sometimes when we do your regular growth scan or when your doctor has offered you a growth scan because of your background risk factors, we may find you having a small baby. What exactly that means? You having a small baby means your baby is not growing to the extent as it is expected to that period of gestation. And in your scan report, we will be mentioning it in centiles of the expected fetal weight. And anything less than 10 centile comes to small baby. So once we say that you have a small baby, there will be a lot of anxiety in the couple. And they start asking, why did we have a small baby, isn't it? So sometimes it comes as a familial. If the parents are small, they are short. So also this can come in the baby. And these are usually not a complicated ones. The other risk factors being the placenta, which we call it as a kitchen, the food supplying organ in your womb can be not functioning properly. So that is the most common reason because of the risk factors in your commonly hypotension. Or if there is an infection in mother gets transmitted to the baby, even that can cause a small baby. Or there can be some genetic syndromes.